Founding member of Toni, Dwayne Wiggins, has passed away at the age of 64 with bladder cancer. I'm Dr. Frita. I'm a board-certified kidney doctor, and here are five things to know about bladder cancer. 1. Bladder cancer occurs when there is a change or a mutation in the DNA of the cells that line the bladder. This change causes those cells to multiply and to grow uncontrollably and turn into a tumor, which can invade tissues and even spread to other organs. By far, the most common type of bladder cancer is urothelial cancer, also known as transitional cell carcinoma. Other types include squamous cell carcinoma, adenocarcinoma. 2, symptoms include blood in the urine, so the urine might look bright red or could look Coca-Cola colored. Also, abdominal pain, back pain, frequent urination, pain during urination, change in your urine flow. 3, risk factors. Smoking cigarettes is a big one. It doubles your chance of getting bladder cancer. Also, being older than the age of 55, radiation exposure, perhaps from a previous cancer, certain chemotherapies, being exposed to certain chemicals, also chronic bladder infection or bladder irritation if you're someone who wears a bladder catheter. And men are 4 times more likely to get bladder cancer than women, and white men are twice as likely to get bladder cancer as black men. Having Lynch syndrome is another risk factor. 4, bladder cancer can be diagnosed with a history and physical, along with imaging studies like CT scans or MRIs, also urine cytology, where cancer cells are actually looked for in the urine, and a cystoscopy with a biopsy. 5, treatment usually involves surgery. You can also be treated with chemotherapy, immunotherapy. The good news is that most bladder cancers are detected early and their survival rate is good when they're treated early. The thing is, bladder cancer can recur. And so if you have a diagnosis, it's very important that you get frequent follow-ups.